Hello everyone. This is the Full Power Math Mech Utopia FDK. Most of the cards are just there to help us access the Math Mech engine more consistently, because event though the engine is powerful with its built-in negates and disruptions, it's pretty expensive and not that consistent. That's why it was only used as a mini engine in the semi-budget build. That said, the goal of this full power version is to get Allen version, with diameter as the material, as soon as possible to set up a negate. It can be easily searched with Cynet Mining, Small World, or Summon a Monk. The rest of them is pretty much the same, but we need to calculate the remaining materials whenever possible, because we should search Super Factorial whenever we have enough materials instead of equation. Super Factorial is the only reason people play Math Mech as a mini engine and other decks in the first place. With that card, we can set up a negate on our opponent's turn and remove up to 3 cards. But since this is mainly used as a support for the FDK strategy, we don't need to wait for 3 cards, and just use immediately in the draw phase to remove 1 card along with setting up the negate. That said, most of the combo routes are already shown in the semi-budget edition. But there are still some hard to access variants that can be used more commonly here. Check the timestamps for details. Other than that, most of the expensive stuffs that's not related to consistency are just flex slots, or they're just there as a backup plan. Numa and Dragon is pretty obvious, because it's been covered in the previous video. Draco Future, Harbinger, and the second Allen version isn't mandatory, and they're just there because they can sometimes be useful. In conclusion, the most important upgrade for the deck is the cards. That allows us to access the full power Math Mech engine more consistently. That's all for the Math Mech Utopia deck. I provided some bonus in the video that I won't personally use, but it's possible to do. I'm working on budget Infernoid FDK now. It costs only 2 ultra rares, not as good as the Utopia FDK, but it's still fun. Until the next video, see you soon.